Let's make this beautiful and vibrant peacock home decor.
Hello and welcome back to Creative Cat. I'm here again with my one more peacock design. You can use it as vase, paint stand or even a candle holder. One more important thing, I was getting so many requests to put the links of the product I use, like paints or clay tools. So from now onwards, you will find links for all the products I use in description box of the particular video. I'll update them in my previous videos too. So go there and check what I use. You can even buy them if you want. I'll be waiting for your comments for this project. If you're watching my video for the first time, then please subscribe for more videos like this. Happy crafting!
Cover it using glue and tissue paper because clay won't stick to glass directly. You can even use any primer or gesso. Now I'll draw a peacock shape on cardboard. You can change the shape as per your choice. Now let's stick them to the jar on the opposite sides. I'm using aluminium foil as filler. You can even use styrofoam or thermocol. Cover the cardboard with tissue paper and glue. I'm using modeling clay here. Roll some clay and cover the cardboard. Don't forget to apply glue before that. Cut off the excess clay. Make sure it covers the cardboard well, especially on the edges. These basic clay tools I'm going to use, you will find the links for this in description box below. Now I'll make the design. I try to do something different than traditional designs in all my peacock theme projects. Please comment and let me know how you like them. This is the part of pen I'm using. So you can actually use some household items to make the design. Making some lines. So this side is done. Let's make the other side. Just keep covering with clay. I put some filler in neck too. You can use water for finishing to make it smooth. I'm putting a piece of wire for support. Decorate the neck. Some clay here. Now let's design the remaining part. You don't really have to make the same design or have to use same colors or coloring technique. Take it as a design idea and make it as per your taste. Of course, I'll be very happy if you recreate my designs. You can share your projects with me on my Facebook group. Don't forget to check my blog www.creativecatcraft.com for detailed picture tutorials and translation in other languages. You can find other languages like Hindi and Spanish there. Stick a piece of wire in pearl to make a crown. Fix them here. And the clay work is done. This is after drying. It took me 24 hours. Let's paint it. This is acrylic black. You'll find links of paints I use in description box below. Check them out. You will at least get an idea. I mixed pearl blue and pearl green for this shade. This is metallic golden. I love to give my project this kind of look, but you can use other techniques too. I'm highlighting this part using pearl blue, green and pink. Earbud or swab will be really convenient here. So this is ready. This is how it looks after varnish or color sealant.
If you love this video, please hit like, share, comment, subscribe, and don't forget to press bell icon to get updated about new uploads. Thank you so much. Bye bye.